process starts by telling us Suarez had gone to look for early samples of the Argentinian ant at the Smithsonian Insect Collection, and he ultimately found a few samples. And then the rest of the stuff happened. Hence, we can say the first event that happened was this. Hence, we choose option C. Suarez found samples of the Argentinian ant in the Smithsonian Insect Collection.